game today. What's your strategy?
We're going to whip the crap out of Woodbridge.
Thank you.
group looking at number 27, Lamar Hunt. Keeper punts it. Up gives the four. Four breaks outside. Well done by number. Second and 12 for the Woodbridge Bad. Mark Fuller muscling up the middle. for another Sayreville.
Thank you. by Watson. Let's go. Hang on.
21,
looking for Mike Virgil.
Congratulating you for a hard-fought victory. You never quit out there. There were times that things got a little tenuous, but you hung very tough. Congratulations. When you try to build a championship team, you're going to have some pitfalls along the way. You're going to be tested along the way. And we got tested tonight, but you responded to the challenge. We scored when we had to. We took control of the game, and that's a credit to you. They made some big plays, but that's part of football. Sometimes that happens. You have some breakdowns. You have a big play here and there. But every time we needed to score, we did. And every time we needed to grasp control of the game, we did. And it's a sign of a good football team. And we're going to continue to improve. We're not happy with what we're happy that we won, but we're not satisfied with the victory. Because every week, we have to get better. Let's stand up.